Just imagine an ordinary guy inherits the sky, and he has to make an awful choice that affects all mankind. But can you give your sympathy to a man who decides that innocent lies make acceptable casualties? Harry Truman. Imagine being placed inside his shoes. What would you do if you could quickly end an ugly war with just a bomb or two? And so begins a great debate. Although many died, is it justified if thousands of more lives were saved?